People of Hope, happy Holy Week. My name is Stephen. I want to give you just a quick overview of what's happening. Yesterday was Palm Sunday. John 12, they took branches of palm trees and went out to meet him, crying, Hosanna, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Jesus rides into Jerusalem. So Maundy Thursday, Jesus has his last supper there in the city. A new command I give you, John 13, love one another. This is his last meal, his last supper before Good Friday. Romans 5, God demonstrates his own love for us in this. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us. But that's not the end of the story. Easter is coming. And so on Sunday, Luke 24, he is not here. He has risen. We are celebrating the resurrection of Jesus. He's alive. He's here. Come join us this week.